what this bassline do. It gets you vibing, what this bassline do. It sets the mood, what these lyrics do. They kill the silence, what these lyrics do.
Hey guys, it's Caroline, and today's video is going to be just a chill room tour. I am literally just doing this sort of like vlog style, just showing you around my room. I did one of these last year, I believe, so this one's just kind of updated. My style has changed a little bit. I like to keep my room pretty minimal, like whites and creams and blacks with like hints of blush pink and some like green with like plants and stuff. But yeah, so be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you like it and hit the subscribe button down below if you're not already subscribed to my channel, and let's get on into the room tour. Okay, so I'm just gonna kind of start in this corner here because that is my door. So as you walk in, straight to the left, I have my bedside table. It just looks like this. It's from Target. It's marble on the top. It's probably fake marble. I doubt it's real. And then it has rose gold like legs or whatever. And on top of here, I just have this plant. It's all the plants in my room are fake because I do not have the time or patience to keep a real one alive. So I'm pretty sure I got that from like Michael's maybe. Same thing with the vase. And then I have this little, I don't know what you call this. It's like a giraffe. It's from Target. I found it in like the little kids' room decor stuff and thought it was cute. It has a party hat. And yeah, I felt like it went with the colors in my room. I'm literally running out of breath and I haven't even done anything. I have this wooden white C here, because if you didn't know, my name is Caroline, so that kind of like goes, yeah. And I have this little teeny tray. It's actually like a soap holder, but it's also marble, and I just keep like things that I would use when I'm in like the bed getting ready for bed, or in the morning when I'm walking out the door. So I just have a little chapstick, and then this is like my favorite perfume. It's from Urban Outfitters. It's the Macaroon Rosé one. It smells like roses, and if you didn't know, roses are is like my favorite scent. And then I have this this is actually just like a perfume oil, but I spray it like in my bed at night because it smells really good, and this is like honeysuckle. And then I just have a little hair tie, and that's about it for right there. So my bed just looks like this. My actual bed is from Ethan Allen, but I got it when I was like 7, so I doubt they still have it. It's just like an off-white headboard, and it matches some of the other furniture in my room. Above my bed, I have a pink, like blush pink and cream tapestry. I got it from Urban Outfitters, and then the lights I bought off Amazon. And then moving on to my bed, I have a ton of throw pillows. So the pillows, these like pillowcases in the back are from Nordstrom's. The three, like the two blush ones and the red one, are from Target. This one is from Pier 1, and then this one is from Home Goods. My bedding is all from Urban Outfitters, so like the comforter, and that's, yeah, that's it. This throw that's on my bed, the one underneath of the furry one, is from Target, and then the furry one on top, super soft, is from Home Goods. And if you have never been to Home Goods, like, I don't know what you're doing, but Home Goods is literally just like a TJ Maxx, but full of like house stuff. It's literally the best store ever. So I highly recommend going there. This little tray on my bed has like, I don't know what you would call this, but it's like this weird print on the side, and then it's just wood in the middle. It's from Target, along with the candle and the flowers. And then I just have a book, not that I read, but it's just there for viewing purposes, and my headphones. And then on this back wall behind my bed, the what do you call that, like picture map thing, is from Urban Outfitters. The two shelves up here are from Target. They were just like wood hexagons. They were like $5.99 each, and I painted them white. And then I have my what is that called, Polaroid camera, and just a little succulent. It's like really small for like this shelf. I just didn't have anything else to put up there, so I put that there. And then the grid hanging board thing is from Urban Outfitters. And then I just have some different things stuck on there, and then I made this thing. I don't know what you would call that, like wall rug accessory thing. I have no clue. And yeah, all the walls in my room are gray. They do look a little bit like they're kind of purpley blue tinted, which wasn't what I was going for. I was definitely going for more just like plain gray, but it still looks good, and I don't feel like repainting my room anytime soon, so I'm kind of stuck with it. But yeah, that's that corner. So moving on, I think I'm going to show you guys my bathroom. So this is my bathroom. It is just pretty simple. The lighting in here is literally orange, so excuse that. Okay, so I fixed the lighting. Basically, hey, that's me right there. But basically, I just have a mirror here. No clue where that's from. This is my countertop, my sink, and then I just have like all my skincare stuff on top with this tray. Again, probably stole it from my mom's room. Don't know where I got it. I have just a gray towel here to wash my face with. No, just kidding, to wipe my hands on. And then these little cubicle thingy majiggers here were like wooden crates, and then again we painted them white. And on this one I just have this wooden tray from Target, I believe, and then this little scent thing that's like literally almost gone. It smells so good. I have no clue what scent this is. It doesn't say, but it's from Target. And then I have a little hand scrub, hand soap, and hand lotion. And then up here I just have some bath bombs and bubble bars. If you don't know me, I literally don't take showers, like no shower. Like, why would you waste your time taking a shower standing up when you could literally just be sitting down the whole time? So I literally only take baths unless I'm like, I have no clue, unless I'm in a hurry, I probably would still take a bath. But anyways, and then in here I have like cotton, whatever those things are called. I am literally standing on my toilet right now, so probably should get off. And then this little rug here is from Target. It kind of bothers me because it doesn't really match my shower curtain. Don't really like my shower curtain. Wish it was white. But yeah, and then here's an overview of like my bathtub and shower. And then I just have my robe and towel, and that's about it. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is my favorite piece of furniture that I have. It's just the Alex 9 drawers from IKEA. Literally everyone and their mother has this drawer set. I keep all my makeup and like beauty supplies, nail polish, all that stuff. I'm not gonna go into detail because this video would be way too long. But yeah, on top I have this really cute candle. It's just black and it's in a night jasmine scent, again from Home Goods. And then I have like my nicer or more aesthetically pleasing makeup. I have like some ColourPop liquid lipsticks, like Marc Jacobs foundation, some more stuff like that, and then I just have my brushes on top. And then I'm going to just sort of do an overview of my closet as well. It's nothing special. It's really dark in here. Let me brighten that. Okay, so basically I just have stuff hung up and storage on top, and then this is literally like the only organized part of my closet. I have my perfumes and stuff here, and then I have some shoes that are like fancy shoes. These are literally my favorite heels. So cute. And yeah, that's basically all for my closet. Okay, so moving on to this little corner of my room, I guess. I have these two things hung on the wall. They used to be hung over by my desk, but I changed that up. I didn't like it. I still don't think I like those because they're really girly for me, and I am basically only wear slash am like attracted to black and white and like neutral tones. So I don't know how long those are gonna stay there, but that one's from Target and I made that one. And then on this little piece of furniture, like another bedside table, but it's not by my bed, it's again from Ethan Allen, and got it when I was like 7, so doubt they still have it. But I have my record player up here, which matches my bed set, also from Urban Outfitters. And then I have this plant, I think it might be from Target, who knows, I don't really remember. And then I got this what is this, candle. This one smells so good. It's white and black, again, to go with the feed of my, the feed, what? The theme of my room. And then I got this little, like, rose gold, can't really tell. It's like, I think it's like a filing holder cabinet thing. It was in like the office section of Home Goods. So I don't think it's for records, but this is just where I put my records. I don't really use it that often. It's kind of there for like looks, but yeah. Piece of furniture. I just have more clothes and pants down there. I'm not gonna go into detail again because it's probably not very clean. Don't really feel like showing it. And then on this side, I just have my Michael Kors purse and then a jean jacket and this little hat from Target up here, just sort of for display. And then this is my desk area space. So I recently hung up this pin board. I guess that's what it's called. That's what I'm going to call it. But yeah, you basically just stick like the thumbtack things in it. And I mean, I don't think I really had to explain that, but I just have some Polaroids and then this little thing has more thumbtacks and then just a yearly calendar. Okay, so the things that are actually on my desk are probably like my favorite part of the room. I just really like the way that it all looks together. So over here I have this talking fashion book I got from Home Goods. This plant is from Target. Again, fake because, I mean, what else would it be? I have this, it's literally like a cake holder, cupcake slab thing from Home Goods that I found in the baking section. Literally, if you are looking for anything like this, go to the baking section of Home Goods. It's literally the best place in the whole entire store. But on top, I have all my necklaces, or some of my necklaces and like chokers and stuff. They're all like gold to go with like the theme. I keep on saying like, don't know why. But I saw this idea done by a YouTuber, Kelsey Simone. She's literally my favorite YouTuber. If you have not checked her out, you definitely need to. But basically, I just put them all in circles. I don't know. It just looked really cool and I liked the way it looked. So yeah, here I have this, what is this called? Light. Target. I'm pretty sure that's where I got it. I have no clue. In this little gold plant holder thing that doesn't have plants in it, I have a ton of goals that I want to happen before I am married, and I want to open them when I, like on my wedding day, and see how many of them I have accomplished, and then put back the ones that I haven't and still want to accomplish in the future. I'm a very like goalular person. That's definitely not a word, but it's okay. We're gonna roll with it. So like, I'm definitely a goalular person. I like to make goals, whether it's just for like the day or for the year or for like literally my lifetime. So I write them down and put them in there and then hope that I stick to them. I doubt I will, but that's besides the point. And then I have this little coaster here from who knows where. And then I just have my computer and my phone on top of that. And then my actual desk is from, I actually don't know, I probably should ask my mom. But it was blue and we painted it white, thank God, because I hated it before. And then I just have a white chair to match. And then this is back to where we kind of started. I have my big full-length mirror. This is literally perfect for taking like outfit of the day pictures in. And yeah, so that's basically it for my room. So yeah, that's basically it for this video. If you liked it, then be sure to hit the subscribe button down below and give it a thumbs up for more videos. And yeah, I will see you guys next week. Bye guys.